Mesdames, Messieurs, I give to you Hercule Poirot. He is the greatest detective in the world. I will visit the scene of the crime. This is not one of your detective fictions. We must deal here only with the truth.
Who can have done these dreadful things?
Poirot will discover all, madame.
So you know who the murderer is?
It is unwise to conceal matters from Poirot.